performance art is that performance art changes the way you look at the world. Objects you thought were certain kind of objects are transformed before your very eyes. Transformed. Ladies and gentlemen, exhibit one. Jack Smith dances, chasse-relevé, gets to the middle of the concrete floor and pours a can of gasoline, creating a black lagoon. Then Jack Smith, chasse-relevé, over to this side, he picks up a box of matches, chasse-relevé, goes to the middle of the floor, sets the black lagoon on fire, and we think we are going to die from the conflagration. All eight of us, wall to wall. And all of a sudden, Jack never misses a beat. No, he doesn't miss a beat. He just says, relevés to the other side, picks us up, and with a grand plié, puts the flames out. Now, ladies and gentlemen, I am Carmelita Tropicana, and when somebody calls me up as a superintendent, they call me, and they say, Carmelita, something is stuck in my toilet. You think that I'm going to think of this as a plunger? No, it has already been transformed into a plongée, an objet d'art. I remember Jack Smith, who died of AIDS in 1989. I remember. Okay, now I know you know all the rest of know about performance art.